off their run and a good even start. Back to the tail though is Rare Appeal, and running up on the inside, it's Corky's the name. Wants to be contained a bit, now settling a little bit, but is really running fresh out by 3.5. Agent 86 is up, sharing second spot. Nudging through is Chantel's Chance, and also there is Subliminal, 2.5 lengths away. Arius making headway from Vision of Future McCully. Rare Appeal is last. Out in front, Corky's the name, the one to catch. 3 lengths, Agent 86 in second. On the inside, Subliminal. A break in the field, Chantel's Chance. Running home is McCully on the outside. Turning in front, Corky's the name by about 3. And now Niggledad, Agent 86, the whip is out. McCully down the outside. Corky's the name's lead, 2.5 lengths. Agent 86, McCully, and Chantel's Chance has dropped out, but out in front is Corky's the name. Really coming on is McCully late, but Corky's the name, and winning is the game. Corky's the name, a great return to the racetrack from McCully. In third placing was Agent 86, and Arius back in fourth from a weakening Subliminal. 58-83. Group goes to Corky's the name, a triumph off of a significant layoff, just under a couple of years off. So great training performance by Ralph Biamont with the 5-year-old bay gelding by Old Forester from Bold Corky. CEC Farms winning owners, Mike Carroll bred the winner, and the winning rider, Juan Crawford.